And just like that, what's up guys, we're back. I'm here in Carmel and on Ocean Ave. It's car week, Saturday, just got here. Parked at the beach down here on Ocean Ave. I wanna be walking up towards the restaurants where all the cars are at. I'll show you guys, so stay tuned. We're here on Ocean Ave, Carmel. It's car week. Everyone's out here in the restaurants. Let's take a look. It's just walking, SV. Look what we have here. What's up? What's going on, buddy? I just got here. I couldn't find a park. I had to go 3 laps. I'll see you out here. I'm not Daniel Mack or anybody. I could be, the Asian version. What he usually asks is, I like your car, what do you do for a living?
I'm a mom.
A mom? Driving this? Super nice. So clean. That Lotus, it looks just... That Rolls Royce. Super clean. $355. Insane, looks sick. Look at the vent up here, all carbon fiber. So nice.
Full carbon. Holy shit.
Full carbon. E1. Talk about classic Ferrari. Hey guys, earlier I was driving down on Ocean Ave and I saw a white countach and I walked up the hill and here it is. You know, you don't see an STO every day, buddy. You know, I'm not Daniel Mack or anybody. I could be, I'm the Asian version, I guess. But what he says is, I like your car. What do you do for a living? Very nice. Congrats, you work hard, you deserve it, buddy. Very nice. Traffic sucks down here. There is no parking, guys. Everybody's doing laps over laps trying to find parking. It's ridiculous. I had to do 3 laps to get parking. This corner is like pretty hot right now. Hit that shit. You know he wants to do it. Hit it. You can. Let's hear it. This lime green SV. That Aventador. Looking good. You got that 720S looking good over here. Yeah, who edits anyway? What's up, bro?
Yo.
What's up? Who edits anyway?
No, it's been way too long. You were at the meet last night?
I was there at the meet last night. I saw you.
Yeah,
for a minute, I took off. What's up, buddy? Where you going? It's at 916 Exotics. What's up? Yep.
Good to see you.
Yeah, where's everybody at?
Home today.
You guys gotta check this out. Nice color. My first time seeing it this color. What is the color called?
Mint green.
Mint green. Oh, what's up? Look at that. Look at you. Matching your parents' car. McLaren's everywhere over here. Here's another McLaren, 720. What do we have over here? Look, it's another one. All right, guys, I was on Ocean Ave and that's where the action was at. I walked up the hill for it, but I'm going to be walking back towards the car and guess what I see? Look at this. The color looks just like my NSX. kind of. With a big wing. Woo! Let's hear it.
We're out here to have fun.
Got that green Dodge Viper. Color is just, it's insane.
Hot Wheels car, right?
It's sick. Las Vegas. Why Las Vegas?
Because I'm the chairman of the Las Vegas Concours.
Oh, nice. Congrats, man. Good. Yeah. Good stuff.
That's my shameless advocate.
And you're here for a few days, huh?
Yeah, I've been here 36 years.
Out here? Doing this?
No, I've been to Pebble Beach. This is my 36th year doing Pebble.
Oh, okay.
So 5 years ago, I started the one in Las Vegas because they didn't have a show.
Got it.
I'm the chair of that show in Vegas. It's October 23rd.
The chair. He's the man. Hey guys. So Ocean Ave was good. There's a lot to look at. But I'm here at Pebble Beach. Just made it here at the media center. There's no parking anywhere. So even look at this. Even cars like this are parking. There's no parking anywhere. Even cars, McLarens and SVs, Aventadors, you name it, there's no parking. Everybody has to park in the dirt. This is like the overflow parking. Beautiful. This is where you're gonna see the best of the best. Let's take a look. All these booths. Look how dusty it is.
Is that yours?
No?
No.
Well, if it was, we'd tell you to clean it up, man.
Yeah.
It's kind of bad.
Yeah. Super crazy looking. It's insane. I mean, look. Look at the ass, the booty. It's just so big. Just so wide. It's so out there. Take a look.
It's so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look. She's just so flat.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. That when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh, baby, I wanna get whipped up.
This is lot 8. This is where the action's at. Everybody parked it back there. And so we're gonna be walking towards lot 8. We had a park on the other side. It was just the overflow parking. And there's no parking. I don't know why these cars are coming in here. There's no parking there. Everybody has to park back there to walk in to where the action's at. Oh, he got super lucky. Look at this. You guys got so lucky. If I got that parking space, I'll be good too. But I had to park all the way on the other side. That's a badass AMG though. Look at that fat ass wide body. That was a nice wide body, bro. Very nice. Impressive, man. I mean, oh shit. Impressive wraps. Mirage GT.
The regular Carrera GT is about $1 million.
So
this thing would be significant.
Just a casual Gemballa Mirage GT. Maybe, Stefan, just maybe, the best sounding car in the entire world from Top Gear Import.
We're here at Pebble Beach. You got Alex Choi. Alex Choi, guys.
Team NSX, all your exotics in NorCal. Yeah. What up?
Sean, Alex. Came down here earlier. Hi, bro.
Enjoy Monterey.
Yep.
Highway.
Yep, got it.
Good to see you, man.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Every time I turn, I
change my mind. Like, oh, that's not my favorite. Look at the worn,
like the team 11. Did you look at the old black one?
Pebble Beach, guys.
Where'd the rest of the guys go?
Where'd
the rest of the guys go?
I see a bunch of red hats over there.
The one there. Gotta check it out. Project Sandbox. Well, here it is, guys. That new Acura NSX Type S. Looks great. This is the main event, you guys. Look at all these people. main event here. Come on, you boys, put your back into it. You can do it if you put your back into it. There you go.
What's up, Team NSX and Exotics? Keep driving around here at Monterey Car Week. It's sick, dude. Yep. Thank you for having me. Appreciate you.
And the rest of the guys over here, the Stradman crew, woo! All the way from the beautiful state of Utah.
That's right, Salt Lake City,
welcome
baby.
To NorCal.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Take care.
All right, guys, what a day today. Beautiful day here in Pebble Beach. I got to meet the Stradman, James. I met Alex Choi, good people. These guys, very nice people. You guys got to see a bunch of cool cars. If you guys like what you see, don't forget to hit that like. It would really help me out if you guys subscribe. Thank you guys for watching the video. Coming from Pebble Beach. See you next time. On my way out, check out what I saw. Koenigsegg. Dude, just right when I'm about to leave,
by the whole McLaren team.
Dude, this is insane. I'm getting a picture with this car. This thing looks insane.